Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Now in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to convert 4K video to 720p video. We will use the software which is free, Hybrid. Download link will be given below, just check them out after the end of the video. So here is we will see what is the resolution of 4K ultra HD video. So 3840x2160. So I have downloaded one 4K ultra HD video. So let's just see the property of it. So this is 3840x2160. Now I'm going to convert this video to 720p video. So first we'll go to a software. Download link is below. Start the software Hybrid. So this is the software, so we just need to open. The file you want to convert. So this is Jellyfish, the file that I want to convert. So default container is MP4, I am not touching it. So just save this file. So here you can say, see the new format is also MP4. We are just changing the size of this video. So in this crop resize menu, we will go and we will click resize. Now we will set the target resolution. So target resolution is 720p. Now just let's see what this 720p resolution is. It is 1280x720. So it is 1280x720 comes automatically. So here I have given the target resolution that I want to convert into. So just click this icon to start the conversion process. So we will be clicking it. And the conversion process has been started. It will take a few minutes only. So just let it out. Okay, you can see here the job is finished. So we install this software Hybrid. Yes. Now we will see the converted video file and we will play it. Here is the new converted video, which is 720p. This was our old 4K video. It is hanging because my system is not supporting it. So this was the tutorial, friend. If you like the tutorial, please subscribe and like and share with your friends and family. Thanks for watching.